castor cake powder. How to use it? Add a handful of it around the base of your plant. Rake the topsoil well for better absorption of the nutrients. This amount will be enough for one large pot. The nitrogen in it helps in good green leaves. The phosphorus and potassium present in it helps in bud and fruit growth. Use it monthly once, you can see a drastic difference.